Ha! You made it. No zombie bites or anything. I found an inscription in the crypt. It described the relic in remarkable detail. Apparently, the talisman can draw energy from the land itself. Ancient magic saturates this site. It's the perfect place to perform the ritual of recharging. I perform the ritual. You stand there and look heroic. Simple? Are you ready? Here goes nothing. It's done, but something's not right. That didn't seem right. The ritual worked, but something, well, something awful looked at me while I was channeling energy into the relic. I think there's something trapped inside the talisman. Whatever's inside the relic, it's certainly not friendly. We can try to dispel it using the weird revelation stone in the circle just up the beach. Put the talisman on the stone and kill whatever emerges. That will do the trick. Just getting down here tired me out more than it should have. I know you can handle whatever's inside the talisman. I'm pretty sure it's just a banekin or a lesser scamp.
Yeah! wipe your bones clean.
I see you, little mortal. I've guarded this talisman for untold centuries, and you hope to purge me from it? Never. I will personally send you back to Molag Bol.
Julianos, I was wrong about how powerful the thing in the talisman was. My apologies. Dremora? Oh, those are bad. Sorry. At least it's gone and we can use the talisman now. I have enough energy to open a portal for both of us to use. Are you ready to return to the redoubt?